I'm here to learn and to be exposed to the cutting-edge research and technology that we're hearing about this morning.
And I'm here to learn from some of the smartest people in this business. And this is mostly about sharing and learning.
As a winemaker, you only have one shot per year at making wine. And by sharing experiences, you learn, I think, faster.
It's really interesting to see those vintages compared. It really sort of drives home the idea of vintage.
Well, I feel that any time that we can learn from people that have put in a lot of time on things that are very specific to what's important to us, it's very, very important.
It stimulates conversation. And the whole idea of trying to understand what we do is to come up with questions and then try to find the answers.
You know, the thing with technology is it's just an instrument. You have to give it to the right person. In the hands of the right person, that instrument will create something of extraordinary beauty.
It elevates our awareness of the sensitivities of the vine, but it's also fascinating to be able to understand why the wines are the way they are.
And so the idea with technology is that that might give you the keys to unlock as much of that potential as possible. It's so important if you want to be in the elite.
It's like you start creating a mental database of what happened in the vintage and how it affects what happened in the barrel.
So the vintage report, to me, is bringing really excitement into the industry with new experiments and getting to the next step of vineyard management.
So really bridging the divide between vineyard managers and winemakers. Any winemaker will tell you good wine is made in the vineyard. So there is no reason why we should not try to understand those connections.
The Vintage Report does a great job bringing in the foremost experts in the field of viticulture and allowing our grape growers and viticulturalists and vineyard managers to go from great to greater.
This is the edge of what innovation is.